Memphis. Owen Fonboy just had heavy, heavy damage with that longer axe. It has longer reach, longer power. And Fonboy is definitely clearly the early aggressor in this battle. Oh my goodness. Oh, and Brutus is staging a comeback as expected from behind. And they're still going at it. Oh, Brutus. Oh, good evasion there. Fling aside that piece of wood. Get out of the way. Let me get him, Brutus. Farm boy. Will he find the needle in the haystack this time? You're at it. Engage yet again. Take your time, circling each other. Tangling, oh! Showing a bit of acrobatics there. Elegance. Oh! Getting up on his hind feet. To get out to deliver just a bit of extra damage there. Oh, and they're just taking a breather. Oh, is he stuck in the gutter? Oh, no, he's out. He's free. And Brutus. It's the sharp double-edged axe. It has to be too damaging for this car, but we're clearly out of find the right spot to inflict the damage. Oh, we managed to get a hit in on that Falcon wound, although it's probably much better. And Farmboy, making good on his clearly superior reach there. Running into his opponent. And they're just taking a moment. To take to recover their wits. The strategy employed is admirable. 30 seconds to go. Oh! Launching him against that hard plexiglass wall. That soft robot against that hard wall. Oh, I'm striking against the soft gate.